Okay. Cathryn's going to figure out how to pump gas. She's never pumped gas before ever. And so now it's time for her to learn. So here she is. All right. What are you trying to tell us? What you're trying to do?
I'm trying to open this.
Trying to open what?
The flap.
That's what it's called.
Yeah.
So you're looking for the flap opener.
How do you open it?
You're in charge. What'd you find? Tell us what you found.
I found a gas pump flapper opener.
Okay. Now what do you do?
Take it off.
That's what she said.
I took it off.
All right. Now what you do? Put it always up here.
Why?
Okay.
Now what?
You're going to put gas in. Oh. Careful, it's loaded.
Yep.
That's what she said.
Is it in, Dad? Don't say that.
All right, now go over here and put your credit card in. Put your credit card in.
No, give me the money.
Wait, why is it my money?
Because it's not my card.
I know, but you're the one driving.
Why is it beeping at me?
Because it's mad at you for being so... That's such ignoramus. Slide in the goober. And pull it out. It says slide in quickly.
Select grade? I don't know your zip.
You don't know our zip code.
Oh, I meant pin.
Okay.
Do you have to do that every time?
Okay.
What do I do?
Grab.
Okay.
And squeeze.
Is it in all the way? Is it going? It's going! Woohoo! When do I let go? Can I let go?
You have to put this little thing up right down here. See? Flip that up. Now put the handle down. Alright, go out here behind the car.
Is it done? Oh, no.
No, go out here behind the car. This is what everyone has to do the very first time. Is the I pumped gas dance. Okay, ready? Go.
I don't have a dance.
Everyone has a dance. Go.
That's it. I pumped gas.
So how is it?
It's scary.
What's the scariest part about pumping gas?
Figuring out how to open the flap. I didn't know. I would have been stuck there for hours if I didn't look. That's a lot harder than I thought.
So how much are you putting in?
I don't know until it stops.
What's it on?
24.
Read the next number.
8 gallons.
No,
almost 9 gallons.
This one.
26, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't know, man. It's just going faster. Is it still pumping? Can I feel it? Where does it come from? The ground?
The earth.
How'd they get it down there?
The gas comes from earth.
I know, but how'd they get... No, they ship it.
It comes from earth.
I know, but they get the trucks and they drive it over here. It's... You don't have to be from here. I know, but how'd they get it up there? I mean, how'd they get it down there?
The rain comes down, and Mother Earth renders gas. What do you think?
I don't want to do this. It's scaring me.
What did it do?
That 14 gallons. Can I take it out?
Well, or just drive away. I watch people wiggle it on TV. Wow.
insert car nozzle. Oh, I did it. Wait.